got the upper carpet in the upper floor. Basically. And patch some holes in the ceiling. Hopefully you can't see them anymore. There used to be some can locks, I guess they call them up there. But we didn't want that, so we patched the holes up there. And let's see, what else did we do yesterday? We also finished up this wall. It had a big hole in it. Did some drywall repairs on that. We'll go ahead and paint that today. Get that in good shape. So, other than that, that's about all we did yesterday. It seemed like it took me all day. I will put a little time lapse in there about me hanging these cabinets just to for entertainment purposes only. So, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.